Tying in Mylar tubing to create a fly body isn't especially hard, but it can be a little fussy. I found heavier thread, say 140 denier, works best at the rear tie-in location, right at the hook bend. Here, I'm going to use small silver Mylar cord. First, measure and cut off a segment a full hook in length, then with tweezers or forceps, extract the string core from the tubing. Slip the most frayed end of the now hollow tube over the hook eye so it extends past the bend. Then, start taking wraps of tying thread to anchor the tubing in place. Some patterns, like Zonkers, call for leaving the frilly stuff, but most, like Mickey Finn's or Dace, suggest trimming it off. With everything trimmed close, take tight thread wraps to cover up any loose ends. A large whip finisher makes whip finishing far back on the hook like this much easier, but isn't required. After a 5 or 6 turn back-to-front whip finish, seat the knot well and snip your tying thread free. The final wrap should be fairly smooth and the tube anchored securely. If you want to, switch thread colors. Pull the tubing rearward and get the new color started on the hook shank behind the eye and snip off the tag. Push the tubing forward and anchor it with tight wraps of tying thread. Again, some fiddly trimming is needed here as well. Take some thread wraps to clean up the area, and you're ready to tie in the other materials needed to complete the fly.